is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making her way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
I know she's early in her WWE career, but Bianca Belair already might be considered one of the best.
And here's the thing, she's only gonna get better.
You're right, Cole. That's kind of scary how Belair continues to keep topping herself.
The EST Bianca Belair always has such a big smile on her face.
Well, that's just because Bianca hasn't realized you're down here yet.
When it comes to inflicting punishment on your opponent in a matchup like this, the superstars are only limited by their imagination.
A competitor must accept the fact this is not about wins and losses. This is about settling a rivalry.
Falls Count Anywhere is perfect for a superstar who doesn't want any boundaries.
A double stomp. Oh, kick connects.
And Bianca turning around.
Kick!
To the back.
She avoids the contact.
Nice strike. Ah, look at this.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, look at this. How pretty is this? Face buster. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Nasty drop.
The dangers in this kind of match are endless. Byron, what
from the top?
Elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Cover. She breaks the count quick.
Not even a near fall there.
Jarring impact.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Neck breaker.
Belair no longer looking like the toughest around after absorbing that attack.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
Just turn that around.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Ooh, well measured.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Caked by the splash. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Able to get out of the way.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so. Neck breaker.
Arm wringer able to fight out with a punch to the face.
Brought down with a neck breaker. Her shoulders are down. Two.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Knee strike. Oh! Thunder's club comes down. Very effective.
Muscling up her opponent. You know what's next.
And the K.O.D.
Belair displaying power.
Two! Kick out. Thought that was the end of her.
It was almost all for her. It does not get much closer to three than that.
And Bianca has to pull herself together, knowing that she was only a second away from earning the three count. And so much has already been endured in this match.
What a display of guts, of heart. We'll see what these superstars have left in the tank. Now starts to fight out with some punches to the gut.
Elbow completely cuts them off. Lands hard.
Bianca's really getting the better of her opponent here.
Bianca's doing a good job staying attached to the competition.
Oh! You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
She steers clear of that one, and that one misses the mark. Belair's got her in her sights. Bianca Belair,
K.O.D.
Did Belair just close this out?
Cover! Two! That's it. What an impressive win for Bianca Belair.
I'm on my own against the wild.
She's still the EST of the WWE.